Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will understand why shapes tessellate and we will make a beautiful tessellation of equilateral triangles. For this activity, we need colorful A3 sheets, a ruler, a black marker pen, a pencil, a pair of scissors and glue. Aim of this art integrated activity is to understand what makes a shape to tessellate, and then we will make beautiful tessellations with equilateral triangles. Let's first understand what is tessellation. Tessellation or tiling are the designs made by tiles that fit into each other without any gap or overlapping. For example, this brick pattern on the wall, or dumbbell shaped patterns like this, and arrow shaped patterns are all examples of tessellation. In tessellation, all the corners of pattern meet at a point called vertex, as you can see here. Now, let's understand rules to tessellate. Rule number 1 is, tessellation must tile a surface without a gap or overlap. Rule number 2 is, tiles must be of same size. And third rule is, each vertex must look the same. Students, look at this pattern. This is a tessellation because there is no gap or overlap. All the tiles are of same size and each vertex is looking same. Now students, look at this pattern. This is not a tessellation because there are gaps between the tiles. Now let's see, why do equilateral triangles tessellate? Students, a shape will tessellate if its vertices can have a sum of 360 degrees. In an equilateral triangle, angle at each vertex is 60 degrees. Therefore, six triangles can come together at every point because 6 into 60 degrees equals to 360 degree. For example, six equilateral triangles join together at a point to form a hexagon. Students, this also explains why squares and hexagons tessellate, but other polygons like pentagons do not. A square forms corners where four squares can meet because 4 into 90 degree equals to 360 degree. Similarly, a regular hexagon has an angle measure of 120 degree. Therefore, 3 regular hexagons will meet at a point in a hexagonal tessellation as shown here. Because 3 into 120 degree equals to 360 degree. But students, a pentagon has an internal angle measure of 108 degree, which is not a factor of 360 degree. Therefore, a pentagon would not tessellate as it leaves a gap as shown here. Now let's start the activity. For this activity, we need lot of equilateral triangles. So take A3 colored sheet of paper and draw equilateral triangles of each side equals to 2 cm. Then carefully cut out all these triangles using pair of scissors. Similarly, students, cut out lot of equilateral triangles using other colored sheets. Now students, we have all the material to make the tessellation of equilateral triangles. So take a white A3 sheet and arrange and place the triangles in the form of stars and hexagon as shown here. So in this way, we can form beautiful tessellation using equilateral triangles. You can also arrange and paste these equilateral triangles in the form of trapezium or a parallelogram or even a rhombus. So I hope you must have understood why shapes tessellate and how to make beautiful tessellation using equilateral triangles. So do try this interesting and creative activity to learn mathematics in a fun way. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.